Let's now look at an additional important Angon feature, especially for professionals working on customer scenes, which we call .blend file maintenance. If you've been working on a scene for a while and you want to update your asset packs or add-ons, you've probably run into an issue where some of the node groups will be broken, some of the materials will be missing, and textures will be missing. And we have a solution for some of that in Angon now. So let's take a look at it. We'll open the end panel, expand the Angon panel, and look for a section called .blend maintenance. If you expand that, you'll find four operators. You may know some of them from the previous version of our add-ons. The first one is called remove duplicate data. It goes through the scene and merges duplicate data blocks, materials, node groups, and images. If you've been working on the scene for a while, it may happen that some of the materials are duplicated, and this operator finds it and makes sure that there's only one version of the material, which saves memory. Another one is find missing files. This goes through images that have broken file paths. They reference images that no longer exist, or data blocks that are linked from libraries that don't exist, and it tries to find them in the asset pack install paths. You may have also used this in an older version of our add-on. A new operator that we have in Angon is called migrate assets. So the use case is, for example, you're working on a client scene and you're using Botanic 6. You have all the trees placed and you're using animations and you're pretty happy with it, but you want to use something new in Botanic 7. So what do you do? You load the old scene in Angon with Botanic 7 installed, and you click the migrate assets operator. And this section will be sped up a bit in the video. If you click the migrate assets operator, it'll go through data blocks and it'll run migrations in all of them. So for example, if we know that one of the trees was renamed between Botanic 6 and 7, we have code that will replace the data block and it'll reference the correct file in Botanic 7. This saves a lot of hassle. We've been using it internally for a long time. And I think this is very valuable for, especially for professional enterprise users. The last operator we'll look at is called migrate from Materialik 4. This is another one that you may have already used in Materialik 5. Basically, if you have a scene that uses Materialik 4 materials, you can click this operator and it will replace all the materials with Materialik 5 equivalent materials. So you can migrate from Materialik 4 to Materialik 5.